listening to ThreatConRadio.com. This is DJ Ghost. I am over here off of Q and 28th Street, downtown Sacramento, in front of Wishbone Tattoos. They have their grand opening today. There's going to be quite a bit of people out here. We got free shit to give away from ThreatCon Radio and Exposure. We got free CDs to give out from a band in Florida called Salamara. We got some stickers from another band in San Francisco, Potential Threat. We got some, like I said, free gear to give out from Exposure and ThreatCon Radio. And there's also food available here. And I got with me right now the owner of the Wishbone Tattoos, Nick. Say what's up, bro.
What's going on, man?
So I just got a quick question for you. What can people expect from Wishbone Tattoos when they come into the shop, brother?
Definitely a more comfortable environment than we used to in other shops around here. I mean, we're trying to give more custom artwork to customers and just a nice, comfortable experience for people to come in and get tattooed and just kick back.
Right on.
Is that going through?
Oh, okay. Cool, sweet. So like I said, get on down here. We're on Q and 28th Street. The name of the shop is Wishbone Tattoos. And like I said, it's a cool-ass environment. There's a bunch of cool people down here right now, good crowd. So get on down here, enjoy the food, and enjoy getting free shit. And Troy T-Bone Jones is going to be down here later on. He's from White Minorities. He's actually headed here right now as we speak. So coming up next, can't see this fucking screen, is Prilosis. Name of the track is Torn in Two. Spread the threat and survive the extinction, motherfuckers.